Welcome everybody to Scale Model Kit Review. This is Steve. I'm at the FOP here in Tucson, Arizona for ScorpFest 2017. Let's have a look around and enjoy the video. Of course, if you want a fire engine dog, they're out here. Fraternal Order of Police. Derek Campbell puts this on. Retired police officer. Go inside. We have both a model contest room on the left and model kits on the right. There's Derek right there.
I don't want to go anywhere.
This is ModelMania Tucson. You go to his Facebook page and please like and subscribe. Derek Campbell's page.
Thank you very much.
We're Chicago Bears fans.
They're digging. But we have the show on the left, and we have all the swap meet with the kits on the right. And you can see it's just full of kits here. I picked up a B-36 for $40 and a AC-130 gunship for $40. We have Zeron Corp here. And you can see they have all their tools on display. And Rex airbrushes for sale here. You're live on Facebook. Kits and model needs are here on the tables. Books. Cars galore. He's got a...
You want your comment today?
Tomorrow.
Okay.
So I never spent the cash. See, there's another B-36H. Okay. Thank you.
You already got it in that box right behind you.
Thank you. I'll be there tomorrow. I can't stay long though because I gotta get home from
the
game.
Did you look at the El Camino, the new El Camino, the 68?
No.
Also, he's got a Jeep kit over there, the Daisy Duke Jeep kit, if you're interested.
Yeah, I have that one.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to cut it short here, and we're going to rejoin you later in the contest room looking for models.
Can't see anybody else now, huh?
Right.
Good, how are you doing? The model show contest.
Thank you. still, we got both Millie and I were sick over, well, all of us were sick over New Year's and Christmas.
Oh, my.
She's still feeling it. I'm better.
Sorry.
No problem. Step right in there. Go and dump it right away.